once said that the pinnacle of success is when you finally lost interest in money, compliments, publicity. A noble enough idea, I suppose. How on earth he does this, heaven only knows. I know I need a lot more of all three of those before I ever had the nerve to turn up my nose at any money, a compliment, some publicity. I'm broke as the Ten Commandments, sometimes I'm harder to follow. I don't know whether to walk to school or take my lunch. I should have worn my watch, it's true. You may think you see a man who is looking for attention, but you're looking at a man who has lived through a little bit of poverty, some anxiety, some scrutiny. If I ever do get my money together, I'm gonna take care of all of my friends. Buy an island, run a phone line, call them, tell them all to get. Oh, that ought to take care of them. Just be me and my money, and my compliments, and my publicity. Sing it with me, money, compliments, publicity. An issue for me. I went to see this therapist. She said, do the best that you can do. Do the best that you can do. I was hoping for something more specific. It's when you finally lost interest in money, compliments, publicity. Many years later, another man will say all that again, but not for the sake of inspiring men, but because he's got 9 songs and knows he needs at least 10 before he can go back to town and turn them all in and get the money. You guessed it, the compliments, the publicity. I got so many people to thank. I want to thank Clive Davis. I want to thank all my friends in the union for my money, my compliments, my publicity.